Ladies and gentlemen, Assalamualaikum. How are you all today? Good to see so many people in my talk. Today I am very pleased in this beautiful morning to say something about my presentation of Dhaka City. Actually, I'm not used to speaking in public place. Anyway, I will try my best to share my little knowledge with you. Now I'm going to talk about the topic is Dhaka City. Well, the name of the city where I live in Dhaka. It is the capital and largest city of Bangladesh. It is the third most densely populated city of Bangladesh. In 1971, it became the capital of an independent of Bangladesh. There are two city corporations in Dhaka City. One is Dhaka North City Corporation and the other is Dhaka South City Corporation. There are many types of lakes and parks in Dhaka City. Dhanmundi Lake, Ramuna Park, Shohardu Udyan, etc. There are different kinds of museums, a national parliament, university and so on. Now, it is an amazing place for recreation. In Dhaka City are also headquarters for different government or non-government organizations. It is really a nice place to live with many facilities. I never ever gone this city. I love my city very much. That's all about my presentation. Thank you very much.